It's not taking power. Go on, go. Ah, gotta reset that. Now will it take power? No. Yeah. Why is it so bright in here? Cab light on. There's a cab light on somewhere, isn't there? There we go. Right, fixed it. Persistence. Might be a little bit late, but we got moving again. I've never had that before. Yeah, we don't need to worry about the accident. Don't have any announcements anyway. That's what happens though, everything gets broken when you come back in a save. You can't save and come back into the White House. I'm not arsed. We'll drive. We'll still finish the scenario. It's only one more stop. Look, rain's starting again. Wait, mate! New pacer! White Meat will return. Is that official? Thank you for the resub. Top man. Destination Roulette. Is this pacer roulette? I was second on the worldwide on traits and classic hours. Someone seems to have got an idle the bot. My hours have gone right down on traits and classic. I used to be average over every 2 weeks, about nearly 160 hours over 2 weeks each, every week when I was working on it. About hours from where at the top, at one point. Oh, good man, top man. Lotelia, thank you very much for the follow there. Appreciate it. Good evening. Him and Derek. How do you, mate? Welcome aboard this TP service everywhere. Call it the Huddersfield Leader everywhere. To be fair, I've had it before where it does that with destination stuff. It's when we was trying to do our video. Get this now as well, when it goes past the lights, we'll shout in the cab. Because everything's bought, excellent. You can't do a save to say it was you, the 185, which doesn't work. We had that with the first video. When I originally recorded the video for this route with the 185, I cocked up, so I did something, I saved it back in, and it all went wrong, so I had to restart it. I think in the end, Mark. The 801 looks like an 801 to me, to be honest. I mean, I'm not very familiar with them. I've never been to them. I've seen them occasionally. No, it's lovely. So we might just have rain all the way through the scenario now. Hopefully it wasn't raining when we got to the field. It's obviously not rain. I don't mind rain still. Atmospheric. Oh, glad to hear, Derek. Oh, really, I'm glad to see so many people excited for it. Seems like it was the right choice for us in the end. mean, we knew many people were in face when it was, so it just sounded like a bad option. Well, usually I would slide through a station if something don't go wrong. I mean, I'm driving anyway, so things go wrong. If, for those that watched on the stream Friday night, we fell off the track in Bristol, so things go wrong. I was told to go to the destination. No, I didn't do that, sorry. We got too engrossed in trying to get this thing. I mean, it was lovely in Yorkshire before we had to reboot. It weren't raining, so it's now we've now put the rain in Yorkshire. I'm just going to pause a second. I need to put the kettle on the case. I said, literally 2 seconds. Otherwise, I'll forget. Even it's him. But it's not a mystery. Katie just said that someone, well, there's a woman who works on growth at the North, so she's sending them us. We didn't actually get them last week. No one came last week, as I expected. Normally it does, yeah, on a Sunday stream, yeah, you're right. It just didn't happen last Sunday. Yeah, if you restart it, it'll rain. Yeah, I don't know, I'm not going to attempt fate there, because I'll end up breaking or something. If we're going to get to Leeds, we're happy. Also, I reckon the pace will come on Teeth at some point. I can't see it not doing it. Obviously, it's not down to us to put it onto the Teeth Valley timetable. We have to might be down to someone at DTG if they haven't had time to come. No. Have to wait and see on that one. There it is, it's double cheeseburger hot, I think. I'm actually gonna have it. It's why the hell not. Otherwise it'll just go cold or something. And I don't normally eat on the street, but leave us sometimes. Particularly excited about the Ormskirk line. Grew up in the North Liverpool area in the 70s. So that was my main route. Interesting. Alright, fair play. Excellent. I hope we've done it with justice, mate. You can do it on the scenario, yeah, definitely. Yeah, when it comes out, you can do your own scenario on the Teeth Valley, definitely, yeah. So you definitely will see, no doubt you'll see stuff on scenario pretty quick now. Rain's stopping now. Preston Station. Have you got the OHLE pack at all? Because if you've not got the OHLE pack, you'll have no overhead wires at all. Between Preston and Carver. Fingers crossed, Mr. Burns. It's still working, but to be fair, the pace is still being worked on at the minute, so it's not fully there yet. What you see in the pictures, it looks there visually, but under the hood it's still being worked on, so it's well underway still, isn't it? Yeah, so if you have the OHLE pack, you'll get all the wires. So basically, to be fair, you'll be missing a very, very small couple of things on the Cumbrian coastline, somewhere around Dalton, I think some fences that are used. not a massive issue. I think they're around some gardens somewhere. Other than that, you'll be missing some stuff at Preston. Now, if you're happy to drive to Preston, you'll be missing the station Fair Play, but you should otherwise be safe driving from Lancaster up to Barrow, and then up to Millen. Without any issues, if you've got anything else. Not a problem, Tintin. So basically, DTG is an AP version of two separate things. So what AP is working on currently, we don't know if it's a new train or an enhancement pack. I think it's an enhancement pack for the DTG one. There's one for TSW, is the DTG one, which has been ported in. So that was originally intended to be for Trains of the World, as far as I'm aware. Yeah, that would be a lot of work's obviously come up to get it working in TSW. We'll cover everything properly though in the upcoming development logs. We've got a full section to cover on the Pacer on the JT update log in the coming weeks. Keep your eye out for that. We'll have all the details. All details. Then what we'll do again, we'll do like we did last week, last Friday. Just gone. We'll talk about everything. We'll do a little cover. Alright, okay, so it's a full pattern. Interesting. I wonder if it's maybe... I wonder if maybe AP's had a bit of a deal done. You know when they did with the Mark III's? Where they acquired the Mark III's from DTG to leave them as a stock pack. I wonder if they maybe bought a model or something like that so they could do what they want with it. I don't know. That's the way to see. Interesting though. That's true that it's coming. So do we have to adhere to the DTG road map stuff? Or do you have free reign on the JT set? No, so we don't have free reign. We've still got to keep in line with DTG. If we have something upcoming, we have to obviously share it with DTG so they can do their thing as well. But we are allowed to do dev updates on our website and they'll come in. But what we post will go through DTG as well, so they'll get the same stuff, so they'll post the same stuff essentially. It's just we like to have things on our development page on our website, as we have done with TS Classic in the past. I'd like to think there will be, Mr. Burns, don't worry, on the sound front. Thank you, Jim. No, we're just glad that we've been able to finally share it and actually get it out there to public knowledge. It's been a long time coming. Very frustrating at times that we couldn't talk about and share it. We wanted to share it ages ago, but we weren't allowed. We did try to have it shown earlier, but We're told no. Nice. Do I know of any full Pendo scenarios, minus 1, 2 and from Glasgow or Birmingham? I don't, to be fair. I don't really drive the Pendo very often, to be honest with you, Cranky. I've not really seen any scenario packs as such, where there's maybe 4 scenarios in a pack that cover the routes to get up the country, or out like that. There might be some on ATS, but I don't really keep in loop with Pendo because it just bores the shit out of me. I very, very rarely drive the Pendo. Otherwise, yeah, get to the editor. Get the dish one up. Ah, fair enough. As AP mentioned a while ago on an ATS stream when he did the Signal EP release, that DCG did 2 favours in return for the AP158 bundling with the Huddersfield line. One was the Mark III coach, and then another of the EP. The second was an. Ah, right, fair play. Potential then, isn't there? I've slowed down really, but I'm like, slower. I'm reading. Well, I'm glad we got here. Weeds. Hello, Woody. How are we? I'm not. Job now into the pump job. Did you get round to releasing that pack you were about recently? Are you still working? The trains about to leave where the next driver will take up to work. Bad bike.